making green chili beef. And these are the ingredients. I'm using skirt steak. It looks like this. And I just cut it up in cubes in this place. You can see it's thin, not that thick. But you want them into bite size. And then you're gonna need a little bit of oil, tomatoes, one potato or as much as you want to add, an onion, minced garlic, pepper, and I'm gonna use the Hatch Green chilies. These are already cooked and roasted. I'm gonna need some chicken bouillon and garlic salt with parsley. So in the pan, you're gonna add some oil.